people, hopefully these distressed citizens can be helped. Now, still in a bulletin tonight, the Indian community in Uganda has asked the government to avail them enough security following a series of violent attacks on Indian nationals and business people. This comes after Jiwam Lal, an Indian national and accountant with a private company, was attacked and robbed by a gang of border border cyclists recently on Mawanda Road in Kampala. Let's take a look at the story.
On Saturday, the police released a video showing an Indian national being attacked by a gang of border border cyclists along Mawanda Road in Kampala. The Indian was later identified as Jiwan Lal, an accountant with Regil Agro Limited in Kololo. He was robbed of over 5 million shillings, phones and important documents.
It was having some, the main thing is, some important company documents, checkbooks, and the money, almost 5 million shilling, plus two new mobile phones, and the documents were there, everything was there.
The Indian community has now come up to condemn the attack, saying that this is not an isolated matter. Amitesh Kumar says of recent, a number of Indians have been attacked by gangs, causing them serious injuries, while others have been robbed of huge sums of money.
Must be from backside from the Acacia Road or somewhere here and there. And this is not the first incident happened in this particular area. Even yesterday, I saw on a social media platform that they have looted one Indian with having a bag in 6th Street near Nike Play. This is what happened 10 days before to this place, Dr. Suthar Clinic there. This is the same incident happened.
He now wants security agencies to provide individual members of the Indian community with protection.
I request to the government to give us security. That should be our first priority as being an outsider. So we urge the police and government to just provide us the security.
Amitesh Kumar further appreciated the government for installing CCTV cameras on all major roads, which has helped to expose the evils committed against them.
I really thank to the police and particularly the government that who has inbuilt cameras everywhere in whole Uganda now. Because of that camera only, whole Uganda, the whole nation get to know what happened. So we really thank to the police, Mawanda Road Police Station, that they shared the video and to the government of Uganda that you have done a very well done good work for the nation, that you have incorporated the cameras everywhere in the whole country.
At Mawanda Road, where this broad day robbery took place, we talked to some of the people who witnessed the incident. They say they did not know of the plan of the border border cyclists who robbed Jiwan Lal.
Baboda bali mukwe kuba byabo katirupa nyuma wali wo munafwe yali wanaka mana yavala bikabati katwa tse tukagwe tukinda wan ne turaba bali se pichi zijide ku misinde jamani ne bayita ne bage eranze na kwata pichi ne ngoba okuba ne ndoza engeri wali wo broker tunasanga kwezechi baba kwatide broker te yali wo bayita obisi bage
Ubumenyi bw'amateeka kati bweyongedde bungi, ne bw'ogenda mu byalo amayumba bagamenya, n'ekiva ku kibutakola.
However, they condemn the acts, calling upon the police to do the needful to bring the criminals to book. Story by David Tamale for the news in Kampala.